Zach Randolph and the Memphis Grizzlies visiting the Orlando Magic. And we get started with Matt Barnes, who was 4-5 from distance in quarter number one. He had 24 points on the game. Memphis 28-25 with the lead. Later in the second quarter, this is Elfrid Payton with the alley-oop to Victor Oladipo, who throws that one down. Third quarter now. And it's Orlando on the run once more. Payton, beautiful pass to Oladipo, who finishes. He had 22 points on the game. Payton, 11 assists on the game. And that's beautifully done for the Magic, who had a 28-8 advantage in fast break points. Later third quarter, Evan Fournier with the steal. He had 22 points in the game, laying that one in. And Orlando led by as many as 20 in the game. Nick Vucevic had 25 points, 10 rebounds on the night. Hits this little shot here, a fadeaway jumper, and Orlando gets the win by a dozen, 119-107.